New Jersey Devils taking on the Calgary Flames, and the Devils here get a bit of an unlucky break. First goal here, right at the point, and Sharangovich tips it in. Great tip in. Markstrom had no chance on that one. And the Calgary Flames challenge the goal, and it's called a no goal. Good coach's challenge for Daryl Sutter and the Flames. And if we look back at the replay, it is the right call. As on the zone entry here, the Devils player is just offside and tips it in, and just barely offside. Here in the second period, Smith shoots the puck, gets a rebound here for Sharangovich, and he just kicks it in. Markstrom's calling no goal right away, and he kind of looks like he knows he kicked that in just with his reaction of Sharangovich. And if you look back at the replay here, Smith shoots it, looks a bit wide, bounces up, and Sharangovich just right in the crease and just kicks it in. And Calgary Flames challenge this one as well. There's the kick. It's very small, but it's still a kick. And after review, it's called no goal. Devils player kind of knows. He's just kind of like trying to hide his smile, it looks like. And good call here. And Sharangovich has two goals taken away from him in one game.